We really liked the way this, the new additions especially, faced the north, brought in a lot of studio light, allowed the students to enjoy the space both from within and from without. The connection to the existing building was sensitively handled, but we especially love the beautiful pavilion-like, jewel-like nature of those two wings that spread out.
You know, the first thing that impressed me about that project was the way that it turned the corner. It was on a site that had a slight angle to it, and the way that they took these two new volumes and positioned those around the corner, I thought it turned the corner there very beautifully. When it could have just as easily remained orthogonal, it allowed that gesture to open up to the corner and open up to the new axis and the new angle of that street. And in that way, I thought, really opened up those buildings to the campus. And by having those buildings so simple, with two walls on either side of those rooms, it really allowed those rooms to open up and get frame views. I presume that that's northern light, because those rooms looked like they were beautifully bathed in light. And they had a beautiful scale. They just seemed to work with that older building.